GoPro is a versatile action camera which are used to take action footage such as skydiving, underwater shots, and regular on-the-go activities. GoPro cameras are the finest when it comes to their video quality, but what if you accidentally lost or deleted some of your important photos and videos? Don't worry! When photos and videos are deleted or lost from your GoPro action camera, the first thing you should do is stop using your camera or SD card and do not save or take a new photo on the camera. Otherwise, the deleted videos and photos will get over it, and the recovery might fail sometimes. Take out your SD card from the GoPro action camera, and then let's start the GoPro media recovery process. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. First, we'll discuss what are the cause of GoPro data loss. Data loss can be occur due to many reasons such as user error, file system corruption, recording with drained battery, pulling out SD card while it's in use, switching off the camera while it's recording, poor connection between the camera and the SD card, and lastly, physical damage. By keeping these points, you can easily avoid data loss. Now let's move ahead to solutions. Tenroshare 4D Dig Data Recovery Software is the professional photo and video recovery software. It can easily undelete lost, formatted, corrupted, or deleted pictures and videos from GoPro memory card. No matter what you have lost, 4D Dig Data Recovery Software is capable of restoring lost files such as images, videos, music files, email, office documents, and compressing files without hassle. To recover deleted videos and photos from GoPro camera with simply three steps, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software, connect your GoPro action camera SD card to your system, and select a SD card location where you lost photos or videos and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan, such as photos, videos, or documents. Now 4D Dig will start scanning SD card to find and recover deleted or lost photos. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Another way to retrieve deleted files from GoPro is to use GoPro Plus Backup feature. GoPro Plus Backup is a cloud storage server that allows users to store their captured data from GoPro camera. It uploads photos and videos automatically when you are connected to Wi-Fi. But this service is paid, so only if you've subscribed to GoPro Plus, then you can recover your deleted photos and videos from this cloud storage. GoPro Plus works on Android, iOS, Windows, and Mac. To prevent GoPro data loss, here's a few tips that might help you. First one is purchasing a good reliable SD card. SD card is important things because it will stores all your captured data. Make sure to buy a good quality SD card instead of buying a cheaper ones. GoPro Plus membership allows you to store unlimited photos and 35-hour video recording to GoPro Cloud. Make sure to back up your data to GoPro Cloud. If you don't have GoPro Plus membership, then you need to transfer or backup captured media regularly on your system. We all know that GoPro is waterproof, but taking extra care of your camera is a good thing. So in this case, you need to buy a waterproof case. It can extend GoPro beyond its limit. This is all about how to recover deleted photos and videos from GoPro action camera. To recover any lost, deleted, or corrupted data from Windows, Mac, and removable devices, we strongly recommend you to use Tenroshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!